two of my friends had said to me, you really had better bring a gun. And, I mean, it was pretty useful when the wolves appeared. I sold it in Afghanistan, so I became an arms dealer. I decided that probably, on balance, it was more dangerous because it could so easily be taken from you and used against you. So now I carry a knife.